Referee is set to drop the puck on this one. Rosters are ready alongside Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski, ready to call all the action in this one. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. The boys take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. And he moves it up to Roberts. Here's a chance in front, gives them nothing in front. Denies him again. Slovakia's got the puck now. Sends a pass over. Burnaby's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Sends it across the ice. And now he angles it across to Horvat. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Sends it over to Thomas. And here's a pass to Thomas. Strong defensive effort. From off the boards, takes the feed inside the zone. Off target! Puck picked up by Phillips. Phillips moves it into the attacking end. Gaining momentum along the boards. Drills them! Right out in front! He scores! Well, not long after they sat down for the anthem. Back up!
Yeah, that's the whole point of this thing, isn't it? If you're at home, you want it to be a bit of a party. Early on, they've got the game's first goal. Really nice play. Quick pass, on the tape and into the net. So quickly, the goalie can't get closed up and make the save.
The Wolves have jumped out to an early 1-0.